He got a stick on it. McKayev into the offensive zone. Rush shot off the crossbar. Rebound! And a diving save by Fleury.
Holy mackerel! What a save made by Marc-André Fleury.
Carlson into the penguin zone. Carlson drops it off. MacArthur back to Carlson.
Oh, my goodness! Marc-André Fleury with one of the most amazing saves I've...
Thrust up with that glove. Look how low the glove is. And he keeps his eye on it. He's got to reach up.
One-timer, great save. Another shot, another save by Marc-André Fleury.
And just a perfect pass there by Wheeler and an acrobatic jump.
Foligno with the penalty shot chance. Fleury at the challenge. Foligno moving in, makes a backhand move. Oh, what a save by Fleury.
Decisions coming into tonight's hockey game, and that's the reason why.
Returned after missing about 3.5 minutes. Puck in front. Oh, what a stop by Marc-André Fleury.
Andre Fleury against Pedersen comes up large with the glove. How many times have you seen that in Vegas, fans? With Fleury reaching out to his left and ripping it out.
In the third period, that's slowed down by Fleury, taken by Ovechkin. Ovechkin led it back across, and a shot by Schmidt. Save made by Fleury, scrambled there in front. Still a big pileup. The puck is still loose underneath of one of the Penguins players. Still they're battling for it. And we get a halt to play. Not yet. It's loose, and a shot by Carlson. His save by Fleury. He's without a stick. He makes another save. And still another save. And play is stopped.
Out of the point. Edmondson rips it wide off the end boards. Fleury, glove save on Sanford.
To get in all alone. And Fleury with a great glove save.
Pulls up. Feeds O'Reilly in front. Now to Petrangelo. And a save, Fleury. And a nice one at that. Read it well and robbed Alex Petrangelo.
Across to make the blocker save. Good feed from over.
Yeah! Somehow or other, it was stopped at the post.
The point. Rafalski shoots, knocked down in a mad scramble. Lidstrom shoots it. A tremendous save by Fleury. They've done it. The Penguins have done it. Sidney Crosby and the Penguins have won the Stanley Cup.
Keep it in. Off now to Paquette. Shot. The save made by Fleury. Knocked the mask off. And they'll stop play right away.
Helmet. He's going to make the second save off the rebound. Credit to him. Watch. He's going to even adjust as Brown's going to backhand this towards the net. And Fleury, no helmet on, still makes the save. And a little bit of a smile there.